Okay. Now I sent you a picture on the WhatsApp group. Look at the picture and tell me what you think of it. Yes. Yeah. What can you see in this picture?
Kitchen.
Okay. It's the kitchen. Okay. Huh.
The boy is making a cooking a pizza.
The boy is cooking pizza. Good. Good.
And
What time is it?
What time is it?
10 p.m. In
2:05.
It's 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock.
In the morning. Yeah. It's 2 a.m. or p.m.?
A.m.
Yeah,
BM.
It's 2 a.m.
Yeah,
as you said.
B.M. was making cooking pizza. 2 p.m. Afternoon.
Okay, let's listen.
Afternoon.
Let's listen and see.
Look
what
at
time
the window.
Is it? And what?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Let's
at
listen.
Night.
Let's listen and see. Okay, it's let's listen. Is it in the morning, 2 a.m. in the morning, or 2 p.m.? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. It's 2 a.m.
Page 32, exercise 5,
can you hear the
conversation.
Audio?
Yes.
I'm really hungry. Listen and practice.
Hi, Mom.
What are you doing, Steve?
I'm cooking.
Why are you cooking now? It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Well, I'm really hungry.
What are you making?
Pizza.
Oh, what kind?
Cheese and mushroom.
That's my favorite. Now I'm getting hungry. Let's eat.
Okay, so Muhammad Subhi, what time is that?
2 o'clock a.m.
Yeah, it's
at
2
night.
A.M. Yeah, 2 a.m. at night or in the morning, as Dr. Ahmed said, in the morning. Okay, so
yes.
And what is Steve cooking?
Pizza.
Pizza.
Pizza. Yeah, mushroom with cheese. Good, good. Okay, now look at the conversation. Listen again and decide how many questions can you see? Okay? How many questions can you see?
Four.
Four.
Let's see.
Page 32, exercise 5, conversation. I'm really hungry. Listen and practice.
Hi, Mom.
What are you doing, Steve?
I'm cooking.
Why are you cooking now? It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Well, I'm really hungry.
What are you making?
Pizza.
Oh, what kind?
Cheese and mushroom.
That's my favorite. Now I'm getting hungry. Let's eat.
Okay, so what's the first question, Ahmed Adil?
Four.
Okay, what's the first one?
What are you doing, Steve?
Okay, and what's the answer?
What are you doing now? I am cooking.
Okay, good. The next one, Muhammad Adil?
Why are you cooking now?
Good. Why are you cooking now? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Okay, next one. Dr. Ahmed, what's the next question?
What are you cooking?
Yeah, what are you making? And
making,
the final one, yeah, it's what kind? Okay, so as you know, these things are happening now. So
doctor,
what
please,
is,
what meaning?
Yes.
What meaning of kind?
Kind means the type.
No.
Exactly. Kind type.
مش يعني kind كانت عطوف او حاجه زي كده تقريبا.
Yeah,
kindly.
But yeah, it means this type or sort
kindly.
Or friendly. But it depends on the meaning. Here he's asking what kind. It means what flavor. But when I
flavor,
say, for example, Ali is kind. So it means Ali is friendly. Okay.
Same spelling?
Of course, the
yes.
Same spelling, same
yes.
Pronunciation, everything is the same.
Okay.
Okay, now, so as I told you, these things are happening now, right? Steve is cooking now. So how do we express actions that are happening now?
Actions.
Steve. Am is...
Steve is cooking.
Okay, it's am is or plus ing. Again, am is or plus ing.
Okay.
I'll give you examples. I'll just open the Word file to give you more examples. One minute until it opens. So for example, now, what are we doing now?
I am listening.
We, all of us.
Okay.
We are listening. Watching and listening.
Okay, good. I'll share the video with you. So we are, can you see the word file now?
Yes.
Okay, we are studying English now. Yes. Okay. We are listening and speaking.
We are learning.
Yes, we are learning.
And writing.
And writing. Okay. You know, this tense is called present continuous tense. Again, present continuous tense. It consists of am,
is,
or plus ing. Yes, plus ing. And it expresses an action that's happening now. By the way, this tense is the easiest in English. The easiest one in English. The أسهل زمن موجود في اللغة الإنجليزية. And we, as Egyptians, we can use it very easily. Okay? Yeah. We can use it very easily. We say, I am ing. You are ing.
He is, she is.
Yeah, he is, she is, it is, ing. So here, can you see Steve? He said, I am cooking. And his mother asked, what are you doing, Steve? Now, we'll read the conversation very quickly, and after that, we'll do the exercise. Now, Dr. Ahmed, you will be Steve. Muhammad Al-Asluti, you will be the mom. Yeah, start Dr. Ahmed, please.
Hi, mom.
What are you doing, Steve?
I am cooking.
Why are you cooking now?
It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
No, it's Muhammad Al-Asluti.
Complete
Muhammad.
Yes, yes, yes. Why are you cooking now? It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Well, I am really hungry.
What are you making?
Pizza.
Oh, what kind?
Cheese and mushroom.
Okay, Dr. Ahmed, we sometimes don't say and, drop D. So you say cheese and mushroom. Yeah, great. That's Muhammad?
That's my favorite now. I'm getting hungry. Let's eat.
Now change.
Let's eat.
Yes. Now eat. Change. Muhammad, you start. Dr. Ahmed will play mom's role.
Hi, mom.
What are you doing, Steve?
Steve.
I'm cooking.
Why are you cooking now? It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Well, I'm really hungry.
What are you making?
Pizza.
No, it's not. Listen, Muhammad, it's pizza.
بيتزا.
Not za za pizza sa with sa.
بيتزا.
Yeah, pizza.
بيتزا.
Good. Yeah, Dr. Ahmad.
Oh, what kind?
Cheese and mushroom.
Again, try to drop T. Cheese and mushroom.
Cheese and mushroom.
That is my favorite. Now I am getting hungry. Let's eat.
Okay, great. Now let's listen. Yes. Here is how we can make WH questions. Can you see the first picture?
Yes.
Okay, Los where Angeles. Is it?
Los Angeles.
Yeah, it's in Los Angeles. It's in America. What time is it?
4 a.m.
Okay. What's the question? Ahmed Adil, can you read the question?
Okay. What's Victoria doing?
What's Victoria doing? By the way, don't say doing. It's doing. What? Doing.
Doing.
Yeah. Doing. What's Victoria doing, Ahmed?
She's sleeping right now.
Okay. She's sleeping right now. Muhammad Subhi. Next one.
Mexico City.
which country? Which country first? Which city?
Mexico City.
Listen, please. Mexico City. Don't say Mexico. No, Mexico.
Mexico City.
Yes. What time is that?
6 a.m.
You don't have to say o'clock. You can say it's 6 a.m.
6 a.m.
Good. Can you read the question?
Yes. What's Marcos doing?
Doing.
Doing.
Doing. Yes. Doing. Again, the question.
What's Marcos doing?
Yes.
It's 6 a.m. So he's getting up.
He's getting up. Okay, Muhammad Sihlou. Yes.
New York City, 7 a.m.
Yeah.
Sue and Tom doing. They are having
doing. What They're are having?
Sue and Tom Break. Doing? They are having breakfast.
Breakfast. Okay, Muhammad Adil.
Brasilia, 9 a.m. What's Celia doing? She is going at work. To work.
Yeah, she's going to work. Okay.
Work.
Yeah, going to work. Dr. Ahmed, London?
London, it's 12 noon.
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 Yes.
What are Jim and Anne doing?
Doing.
It's noon, so they are eating lunch.
Yeah. Dr. Ahmed, we say, what are Jim and Anne doing? Say doing again, please. Doing.
What are Jim and Anne doing?
Good, yes, doing. Yes, good.
It's
okay.
Noon,
yes.
They are eating lunch.
Yeah, they're eating lunch. Okay, Muhammad Al-Asluti.
Moscow. It's 3 p.m.
Good.
What's Andrei doing?
Mm-hmm.
He's working.
Good. Okay, next one. Ahmed Adil.
I can't
I go down. Yeah, I'll go down 1 minute. Yes. It's in Bangkok.
Bangkok, 7 p.m. What's
Permsak?
Permsak doing.
Good.
He's eating dinner right now.
Okay. Next one, Muhammad Subhi.
Brooklyn.
Which city is it, Muhammad?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Doc.
It's okay.
Tokyo.
Yeah, Tokyo.
Yes. Tokyo, 9 p.m. What's Hiroshi doing?
Doing.
Doing. What's Hiroshi doing? He's checking his email.
Okay, good. Now, which city are you in? And what are you doing now, Muhammad Adil? Which city are you in?
Okay, Riyadh. What time now?
What time is it?
10:17.
And what are you doing?
Learning English.
Okay, I am learning English. Now,
learning English.
Let me ask you a question. Who is sleeping now? Who is sleeping now?
Victoria.
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 Okay, good. Can you give complete sentence? Victoria.
She is Victoria.
Is
Victoria
sleeping
is sleeping now.
Now. Good.
Okay.
Okay. Who is working?
Celia.
Celia is going to work.
Oh,
but
yeah,
who
yeah.
is working?
Andrea.
Yes. Andrea is working. Andrea is working. Okay. Is Marcos swimming now?
No.
No.
No, he isn't.
He is getting no, he isn't.
Yes, he is getting up. Okay. Now, I'll give you some time to have a look at the pictures and answer these questions. Can you see the questions from 1
yes.
to 8? Can you see the questions?
Yes.
Okay, I'll send you the picture on the WhatsApp group, and I'll give you 4 minutes to finish the questions. Please try to give complete sentences. So, for example, who is sleeping? You will say, Victoria is sleeping right now. This is number one. Number two, who is having breakfast? You will say, Sue. Here, Sue and Tom are having breakfast. Okay? So, please try to give complete sentences. You have 4 minutes. I'll stop the session now and we'll start after 4 minutes.
Okay.